special here once. First time for this one.
Awesome. And tell everybody what type of music you play.
I don't know, but you know, somewhere between the music, most of the music I heard growing up, southern rock, soul, blues, all those kind of things.
Where are you from?
Jacksonville, Florida.
Oh, really? Awesome. So you came all the way out here this spring?
Yeah, well, yeah, we're on tour. We were in San Francisco last night, and tonight here tomorrow night, maybe tonight.
Wow. That's awesome. Tell us some of your inspirations for your music.
Well, today I'm getting the Otis Redding song. Otis Redding, it's all the way from Leonard Skinner to Jerry Reed to AC/DC. I mean, it just goes on. All the bands, Stevie Wonder, Donny Hathaway, they're all big time. Judge Hibbert, Judge in the Maytals.
What turns you on the most about music? Why did you choose that?
Well, you know, it just chose me, I guess. I don't really choose it, just happened. And the thing I like the most is letting go, and it just happens. Being there when it does.
What advice would you give for musicians just starting out?
Just play and do it. You know? There's nothing else. Everything else are details that really don't even matter. You play and you go play and it'll happen. It's going to happen. That's the only, and be ready because it's not easy. But everybody can tell you that.